From the first day built up,
Lam Hau Corporation always wants to create an ecological and sustainable growth city for now and future.
By the enthusiasm of the whole company, we strive to develop the most perfect investment environment, build a business community with sustainable growing.
Lam Hau Industrial Park was established on May 23, 2006 by the main founding shareholders of Tan Cang Industrial Promotion Company, IPC. IPC's projects making an important role in the development of the southern area of the city, such as Phu My Hung Urban Area, Tan Cang Export Processing Zone, SPCT Port Group, besides many other projects. Lam Hau is one of those strategic projects.
Lam Hau Industrial Park is strategically located near Nha Bè District, Ho Chi Minh City, just 3 kilometers away from Tan Cang Hiep Phuoc Port and SPCT Port, 12 kilometers from Phu My Hung Urban Area, 19 kilometers from Saigon Center, 25 kilometers from Cat Lai Port.
신짜오, 안녕하세요. 아, 저는 락앤락에 근무하고 있는 정재원이라고 합니다. 이렇게 만나뵙게 돼서 대단히 반갑습니다. 저희가 2014년부터 롱웨이 이제 진출을 해서 보다 베트남 시장에 대한 전략적인 투자를 지금 하고 있습니다. 특히나 롱웨이 저희가 창고와 대형 매장을 운영하고 있는데요. 그러한 이유는 롱웨이가 호치민에 거의 30분밖에 되지 않는 거리성에 되게 장점을 가지고 있고, 또한 호치민과 30분 거리밖에 안 되는 그 이점뿐만 아니라 많은 그 인재들을 근교에서 저희가 받아들일 수 있기 때문에 아주 좋은 지리적 이점을 가지고 있다고 판단을 했기 때문에 대대적인 투자를 하였고 현재까지 많은 성과를 거두고 있습니다.
Strategic location is the highlight of Lam Hau Industrial Park to build factories. It just takes 30 minutes away from Lam Hau Industrial Park to Saigon Center. This area was side by side to Ho Chi Minh City. Also is one of the key points to recruit high-quality human resources to develop business and factories. Lam Hau Industrial Park provides 100% complete infrastructure with essential services for customers in production and business, such as fire station, power station, water plant, wastewater treatment plant, police station.
Thì công ty nó được thành lập ở cái khu chế xuất Tân Thuận trong cái thời gian là từ năm 2008. Cho đến năm 2013 với quy mô nhỏ. Khi mà phát triển quy mô á, thì phía doanh nghiệp mình cần phải có một cái diện tích đất nó rộng hơn. Cho nên mới dời về đây vào năm 2013. Thì lúc mà mình tới đây thì lúc đó mình nhận thấy rằng là về cái cơ sở hạ tầng của nó thì nó rất là tốt. Và hầu như nó là một cái khu công nghiệp tương đối mới. Với lại là số lượng các cái công ty ở bên trong ấy thì nó cũng được bố trí tương đối là nó có cái khoảng cách. Nên là cái mảng xanh nó nhiều, thấy cái mảng xanh nó tương đối là đẹp so với tất cả những cái khu công nghiệp khác.
Nowadays, Lam Hau Industrial Park has totally up 250 hectares, which attracted more than 170 investors. They are well-known brands in the world, such as Avery Dennison, Lotte Logistics, Hiep Phuoc, Top Cake Corporation, Nippon Ham Foods, Vĩnh Thịnh Shoes Company, Lock & Lock Distribution Warehouse, Hoàng Phúc International, currently, mechanics, logistics, and foods are the highest proportion industries in the business community of Lam Hau Industrial Park. The proportion of domestic and foreign companies is similar in Lam Hau Industrial Park, while Japanese companies lead the community with more than 40 sustainable development businesses. In the pre-construction phase, Lam Hau Corporation supports investors in completing investment procedures, providing detailed and effective legal, as well as productivity consultancy services.
Công ty giày Vĩnh Thịnh là một công ty chuyên sản xuất giày nữ tại Việt Nam. Chúng tôi về khu công nghiệp Long Hậu từ năm 2015 đến nay. Khi về Long Hậu thì một cái điều rất là đặc biệt là về cái các cái dịch vụ chăm sóc khách hàng. Khi tôi tới đây thì tất cả các cái thủ tục pháp lý về môi trường cũng như xây dựng thì đáp ứng rất là nhanh chóng, đạt hơn cái yêu cầu mà tôi mong đợi. Và chúng tôi đã xây dựng trong cái thời gian là 9 tháng để hoàn thành một cái nhà máy.
In the construction phase, Long Hậu Industrial Park will support the customer with their best professional services on foundation, construction, network, IT and 24/7 customer service. In addition, investors will be assured that all products and services of Long Hậu are provided with high standards. With more than 170 businesses, Long Hậu always strives to create more constructive, cohesive and developed activities. Annual events and new activities are continuously held, such as friendship and collaboration events, conference, Long Hậu Supplier Day, business meetings with Party Secretary of Long An Province, cycling for the environment, tennis, scholarship sponsors, investor conference, business conference.
We do our business with China, South China mainly. So our vision is to pull all this business, at least 95%, 90%, bring down to Vietnam, since the Chinese cost is going up. That is our vision. So we are now driving in this direction. Of course, I'll give my full marks to training. I have to appreciate your management to organize this lean training. I think we have very enthusiastic young staff who wants to learn lean. So it's a very, very good thing. And I hope you will do more and more trainings like this. Secondly, supplier day is the most important thing. And I have seen that you have organized a tennis club. This is very important to improve the relationship in between the companies. Very, very important to the growth of the zone.
Besides, Long Hậu wants to create the most safe and comfortable living environment for workers in industrial park. In this green environment and full of utility services, workers can be satisfied in working and living. Medicine clinic with enthusiasm, doctors and nurses put their heart to take care of patients. The dormitory is built with 4 blocks of 5 floor for the comfortable living of staffs, workers, as well as professionals working in Long Hậu Industrial Park, and full of facilities for living and entertainment, such as mini supermarket, football yard, kindergarten, banking services, ATMs, restaurants. Long Hậu Corporation has the most favorite working and living environment. Customer satisfaction is the highest goal for developing our strategies. Long Hậu commits to moving forward that values to be a sustainable development partner. To continue from the success in 2016, Long An Province People's Committee approved to Long Hậu 3 Industrial Park project with totally 123.98 hectares for the first phase. The main products are industrial land for lease, ready-built factories, built-to-suit factories, high-rise factories, high-tech factories. The Long Hậu Phase 3 will provide flexibility for demand and suitable desire of investors. Improving from the core values, customer focus, professionalism, collaboration, responsibility, Long Hậu Corporation believe that Long Hậu Phase 3 will continue to reach our mission to connect the business community and being a part for a sustainable social development. Long Hậu Industrial Park, partner in success.